Antibiotics Unearthed is a project that we're running with the Microbiology Society. So it's a citizen science project where we're getting members of the public to go out and gather soil. And what we're doing is looking at that soil to see if we've got some bacteria in it that might be producing new antibiotics. So we need to look for new antibiotics because the antibiotics that we have today are almost running out. So we still have these antibiotics, but they're not so useful as they were anymore. Bacteria that cause you or me disease, they no longer respond to antibiotics, so they become what we call antibiotic resistant. And because of that, we're needing new antibiotics to replace the ones that we have already.
So visitors here will take a soil sample. We will then help them dilute it and plate it out on petri dishes so we can grow those microorganisms in the laboratory.
We're going to take them back across the country to the University of East Anglia, where we're going to grow the plates up and see what bacteria we have, and hopefully we'll find one that's producing a new antibiotic. And we'll be posting that onto the website so people can come back onto the website and have a look and see if their plate that they've got from their soil sample is one that actually contains a new antibiotic.
We're trying to do two things here. One, it would be really exciting if we did find a new antibiotic. But just as importantly, and maybe more importantly, is really raising public awareness and getting public engagement in what is a very serious problem of the 21st century.
People coming to the stand today have been really interested in the subject. They've been really interested in the topic of antimicrobial resistance and how we look for new drugs, and interested in the research that we're doing to try and combat the issue of antimicrobial resistance.